was having a baby at the time, so her sister sat in for her. But this is the group that originally recorded one of the biggest songs of the past year, a thing called The Three Bells. Ladies and gentlemen, let's greet the Browns.
Deep in the valley, among the pine trees half forlorn, and there on a sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born.
All the chapel bells were ringing in the little valley town, and the song that they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love.
There's a village hidden deep in the valley, beneath the mountains high above. And there, 20 years thereafter, Jimmy was to meet his love.
All the chapel bells were ringing, was a great day in his life, 'cause the songs that they were singing was for Jimmy and his wife. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless, O Lord, this celebration, may their lives be filled with love.
From the village, hidden deep in the valley, one rainy morning, dark and gray, a soul winged its way to heaven, Jimmy Brown had passed away.
Boom, boom, boom.
Just a lonely bell was ringing in the little valley town. Was farewell that it was singing to our good old Jimmy Brown. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find the salvation of thy great eternal love.
Very nicely done.